this is where I'm at with the two cabinets. I've decided to make two because it actually takes not considerably more time to create a second one, as long as I've got the material. I had some good maple to be able to accommodate both, and I've actually used up every little piece of that maple to create both. So where I'm at now is the frame, the back panel frame. I've just created it, and I need to create the actual back panel inserts next, custom inserts, and then I'll do the same on the second cabinet. So it's all mortise and tenon construction. It's very lightweight, but it's really not a supportive role at all. It's mostly just to hold the back panels and add some rigidity to the actual cabinet. So it's fitting quite well. I marked everything off. So this is where I'm at right now. This is what it looks like with the frame installed. So I need to actually install the inserts in next. Once I've completed the second cabinet, and then the drawers, and then the front doors, and then the stand. So it takes quite a bit of work left, but it's coming along nicely, and I'm hoping that the back panel frame fits my other cabinet just as well.